So hi guys, welcome back to our channel. So in this video, like I'll be sharing you one of the interview question that I have faced with HCL. So it was a virtual interview. So it was happening through Zoom. So employer said me, like interviewer has sent me, there is an employee list. So in employee list, employee has name, ID, city and age. These were the four things that the employee object has. So I was given employee list, and he asked me to filter out employees based on their age. Like if the age is greater than 25, I should get all the employee lists. So I was asked to write this. So I have written it. I was, to be honest, I have used Notepad, because I have used the Notepad. There is one reason, because whenever you are using, even though I was having Eclipse, I still prefer to use Notepad, because whenever I use a Notepad, that actually showcases the confidence that I have in my coding skills. To be honest, like even 5 plus years of experience developers hesitate to write the code in like Notepad, because they are habituated to writing code on Eclipse using, because that gives us suggestions. To be honest, while we are working in the production environment or in the real-time projects, that is really helpful. But whenever you are attending interviews, always try to write it on in plain papers or on the Notepad if it is through virtual, because that shows your confidence, like how much confident you are in on your coding skills. So let me quote employee list dot stream dot filter. What we get an employee. So what employee dot get age greater than 25. So let me do one thing. Let me enter dot collect and collectors dot to list. So this should give the output for us. So where I can hold it, so let me see, let me copy paste this same code in Eclipse and see whether this will work or not. So I have already created an employee list, and if I paste it, what all exceptions I get? Okay, I need to import collectors, Control Shift O, then it got imported. Now I want to hold this same list of employee output list. Employee, I will copy paste from here. So I got it. Now if I want to print this out, I can use directly for each employee output list dot for each for each, and what I get, employee object I get, as I have already overwritten the two string method in the employee class, I can directly print this employee object itself. So let me run this program. So right click, run as Java application. So I got two employees, Rishabh and Anvesh. So Rishabh and Anvesh are having 27 and 29 age, and as they are greater than 25, so we got this output. Now the next question was here. So here the age is, highest age is 29, so I'll apply filter 30. So he asked me to change this logic, and he asked me what will be the output. Now will there be a null pointer exception, because this won't return anything, or this would be an empty list, or will this, what will this print here, what will happen? So here, to be honest, like nothing will happen. This will return an empty list. So let me run. Nothing will get printed. The application, the program will get terminated. What happened? Okay. So it won't even show you the output. Let me have a sys out and print this output list. Now you will come to know what it has printed. Nothing got, so empty list is getting printed. So don't get confused that it might throw a null pointer here. it won't throw. So let me come back to my previous example, 25. I'll remove this out. So now we have used filter. So in what scenario we are going to use map? So what is the purpose of map here? So basically we use filter to reduce the existing employee like existing list based on some predicate. If it is if all the list objects are passing the predicate, then the entire list will be written as is. But if you want to use map will be operated on each and every object. Suppose, see, I have employee list, right? So let me take this again one more example. Employee list dot stream. I'll take directly from here. Employee list dot stream dot map. What I'm doing, the employee get name. So in this scenario, what I am doing, I want to have employee like all the employee names in that list which are present in that list. So I can directly copy paste this collectors dot to list here, and this to hold that value. Let me have one more variable declared, output map list we can take, and that's it. Oh sorry, this should be a string, sorry, as I am returning only list of employees. That's it. And now we can directly print output list map. Now see, I'm commenting over the first for each. We can directly have the second. See, I got all the list of names. So basically filter will reduce based on the predicate, but map will act on each object here and it will return that object. So I'm just getting the name here. So this is the basic difference. Like it will return the entire whatever stream it is acting upon or whatever list of objects that is acting upon, it will retain the same object, same list, the size would be the same thing. So this is one of the interview question that I wanted to share, and thank you for watching. That's it. Hey guys, if you think our videos are helping you out, and if you want to contribute us in some way, so before your next purchase on Amazon, you can do one thing. Just open YouTube, search our channel. And from the latest videos, open any video.
Motorbike.
Stop it. Here you can see an Amazon link to one of the best books here. So if you want to purchase this book, you can purchase this book, or else you can like whatever you want to buy, you can open that item, or you can search that item directly and you can buy that. If you buy that through our link, we might get 1% or 2% of the total amount you spend on that. You may not get any discount on that, but we may get some money out of it. So don't forget to do this before your next purchase on Amazon. Thank you.